After I stop using substances and behaviors to numb myself to my pain and most boisterous yearnings, eventually arrives the deluge of long-concealed agony. The loneliness, the self-loathing, the sense that I've wasted so much of this precious life. The broken dreams, the broken hearts, the broken bones, the unfulfilled longings. When the dam finally breaks and this pain claws its way out of my heart, I feel like I could die. What I can only describe as my soul pulses with heartbreak and fire. I reflect back on my life of dependency on self-medication, not with disgust or shame, but with understanding and self-compassion, because avoiding this cacophony of turbulence seems like the most understandable and reasonable thing in the world. However, now I'm well-versed in the price of avoidance. So even as the storm rages, some part of me, deep down, is gently smiling. For each tear shed, there's more space yet freed up in my heart for something new.